Convicted child abuser Jerry Sandusky is filing a new appeal, claiming he didn't get a fair trial. The former assistant Penn State football coach is challenging and questioning many aspects of his arrest and court proceedings in Centre County. The 75-year-old was sentenced in 2012 to 30 to 60 years in state prison for the sexual abuse of 10 boys.